The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
The women's tag title's about to be earned in that.
Ronda Rousey picks the ankle and now into the submission hold, the ankle lock. Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter.
Got the leg trap, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
Shot sent all the way to the outside.
Boom! And she's in off the tag. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Arm wringer applied.
Arm wringer finger snap.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Big form.
Closed fist connects. The champ taking their share of hits now.
What is Baszler looking to do here?
Trap it.
Oh, break your finger.
You want to control the
Shayna Baszler.
Up and
is. Submission locked in.
Good. Look at this, Court. Look at this.
Fighting her way out.
How did she break that hole?
Spectacular.
Executed hip toss.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Boom, DDT. Double stomp.
Connects on the kick.
Tagged into action. Solid punch. A nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. Spear! Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, what a kick!
Chop block!
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Shayna Baszler just punishing her opponent.
And Shayna is on a roll.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. Cover! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Wow.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Technique on display against Baszler.
Rodriguez hoists her up. Powerbomb.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Amazing. And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And a look of confusion is on Raquel's face. Unsure how things aren't over yet. And just being tossed away there.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. A bad place to be for the challenger.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From way up.
And she slides her back to the mat.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Able to get there in time.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Oh! Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Liv Morgan needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She flips it back on her. Tossed back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
So she tags in. Nothing good happens when we see this look from Shayna Baszler.
A jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Now that makes the cover. Why they're champ. Save!
Still got more fight here.
Oh, and a reversal.
Yikes.
Toss. As the ref noticed, she was on the ropes.
Shayna calls her fans the Queen's Army, and she's calling them to her side here.
Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
What's Baszler plotting here?
Mounted palm strikes. Comes in off the tag. Close line!
Well, that'll leave a mark. Here's your tag.
Great defense by Morgan. Amazing job scouting. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
There's the save. How close was that?
And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Well, time for some deep breaths.
Getting tossed. Into the corner now.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Stomping down. Here's the pin title.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Rousey, her opponent on her shoulders.
Samoan drop by Rousey. She's calling for it.
Showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
Bam! Oh, ouch! Ooh!
Hooked up. Shinbreaker.
Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Armbreaker. Oh.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Tag is made.
Count out imminent. She needs to get back in. Looks like Baszler is psyching herself up.
And she manages to beat the count.
Guillotine applied. This one could end soon.
The submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine a Baszler with a tap out?
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
Dropkick.
The Queen of Spades. Showing her power, Yokozuka Cutter.
Shayna looking to close this one out. There it is, Karafuda Driver.
Oh, Karafuda,
there it is.
Yes, they did it, new tag team champs.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
A stunning conclusion to the match with that brutal submission.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.